In a recent flight test, Korea Aerospace Industries, KAI, achieved a significant advancement in the development of its KF-21 Boramae fighter jet program when the Indonesia-Korea co-designed twin-engine fighter successfully flew beyond Mach 1.8. Overtaking Mach 1.8 in speed is a significant advancement in the KF-21 development path. It was possible to reach speeds more than Mach 1.8 before testing active ammunition for missile launches. At its maximum speed of Mach 1.8, or 2,105 km/h, the KF-21 is anticipated to be powered by two General Electric F414-GE-400K engines. The KF-21 Boramae is expected to travel up to 2,900 km at this pace. Over Mach 1.8, a speed above is called supercruise. The ability of aircraft, especially fighters, to maintain speeds over Mach 1 without the need for afterburners or the extra fuel typically needed to attain supersonic speeds is referred to by this phrase in the aviation industry. To put it another way, supercruise enables an aircraft to maintain supersonic flight for extended periods of time without consuming more fuel or range. Testing a fighter aircraft at top speed accomplishes a number of goals, including assessing the aircraft's performance. Engineers and pilots can learn how far an aircraft can travel at its maximum speed through tests conducted at that maximum speed. Information about the aircraft's aerodynamic performance at high speeds and its behavior in operating scenarios are provided by this. The stability and control of the airplane become crucial when it hits its top speed. The responsiveness of the aircraft to pilot control, aerodynamic stability, and other issues that can develop at high speeds can all be tested during tests conducted at maximum speed. Trials of maximum speed can also be performed to assess how well aircraft systems and parts function in harsh environments. This entails checking that the engine, cooling system, avionics system, and aircraft construction can all operate as intended at top speed. Trials conducted at top speed can assist in detecting possible risks or issues that might develop at high speeds. This enables engineers to adjust designs or make enhancements in the event that significant issues are discovered. In order to guarantee an aircraft's operational performance, security, and safety, it is crucial to pilot a fighter at its top speed. The KF-21's speed experiments were carried out gradually for safety concerns. On January 17, 2023, the aircraft achieved supersonic speeds beyond Mach 1. At an altitude of 40,000 feet, 12,192 meters, the KF-21 prototype was able to successfully surpass Mach 1 speed.